Does the hydrogen peroxide steam?
A bit. Nothing compared to the wounds that it's got. Mm. No. Cat's saliva is full of pathogenic disease-causing bacteria, and many birds will die from being mauled by cats even if they haven't got punches through the skin. Just by preening the saliva out of their plumage and then swallowing the bacteria, and then they die 4 or 5 days later after being mauled by a cat because of the infection. There's some, I know matey, I'm sorry, I know. Just steady, steady. We're just doing a cleaning job there. We've got some sawdust or something in the wound. Just calm, baby. This is surgical glue. And when I've cleaned up, there's a couple of wounds here that I'm just going to clean the stuff out of. Alright. I don't think that needs tissue gluing. I just could. That's just going to have to be a graze that heals there. One here. Right, that's a bite over the joint. But not into the joint, but we'll close that one. Calm, calm. Being very good. Calm, calm. Right. Okay, this one here we can close as well. Get the feather out of the wound. Okay. Well.